You are now watching Black Club TV.
Oh! Yeah. BlokClub featuring DJ Sluggo, Cola, BlokClub Crazy. Do it right now. BlokClub, you sing on shop in this crowd. Hold up on my crowd and shit. Alright. You did it. What up, DJ Trey? Check this out. I got the nominees for this 16 bars. Big up to all the ladies and y'all. Hey, ladies, what up? Alright, the nominees are Sweet Juices.
That's pretty hard right there.
Hey, big up CGI, y'all. And check this out. The winner is Scandalous! CGI. Boy, I got y'all. Just tell me I got it, all right? That's what's up? All right. You know how I'm doing that. I'm going to stay here and just gave me some more work. It feels good to be employed. Most slept on artist of the year. This should be interesting. The nominees for most slept on artist of the year. I got my man, Cleese.
Thank you.
The show is live, I say show me why. It's like I took the music, got it fortified. Now you know the time, we do our own thing. And y'all want to ride, we cruise our own thing. I used to spin slow, and she'll run away. We just did a show, and now we're trapped in pain. That was years ago, this is today. Make sure no traffic get away.
We got DJ Trey. Yeah. and DJ Sean T. Let's see who won this thing now. The DJ of the year goes to DJ Sparkle.
No mercy.
King Samson, turn it up. Tank fingers up. My nigga Bo Deal with the Wild Remix. And the winner, I wanted to hear that win. And the winner.
Now wait a minute.
No, seriously, why? My nigga Bo Deal, the winner. I don't know if my nigga Bo Deal here. Bo Deal here. Look, if my nigga Bo ain't here, I'll take it. I'll be glad to take that award and keep it. Bo Deal won.
Y'all know who he is, man. Big Ball, Bo Deal, Killer Clan, Crazy, Chris Wild, about to be a motherfucking dad. And right now, I'm fucking with the only DJ in the motherfucking streets, my number one hitter, DJ Trey, doesn't get it.
Yeah, I make sure this for Bo Deal, so if
you
know, any of y'all know Bo Deal, tell another guy this shit. Come get it.
Y'all know who he is, man. Big Ball, Bo Deal, Killer Clan, Crazy.
How y'all doing out there? Category is It Takes Two. Features and collabos. Cella H featuring Silent Go Hard. Sabi featuring Silent. Cella H featuring Pac-Man and Pussy. GLC, Temper, V, The Boy Hot, Meet Sooks, Sin, Leo Gintz. Leo Gintz and Meet Sooks. Leo CD featuring Lady Tay. Paperboy featuring Rich Porter. And the winner is South Peak featuring Silent.
Yeah.
yourself a round of applause if you're looking for a sweet tonight. I am here to present the award for Mr. 16 Bars. Chasidine, CCIU, Chasidine, CCIU. Okay, the nominees are Sinatra's, J-Pig, B-Easy, Young Lion, Young Bars, Beats. The award goes to, shout out to K.O. McMoney. The award goes to Beats. So look out for my 16 bars, thank you. Thank you.
And the winner is...
Hold it!
Regional Hunter Breakout is Block Up.
Salute to you all as well. And also the Party of Peace Tours, National, Lex, and Recent. Salute to everybody in this category. Oh, real quick. If you all are visiting tomorrow, feel free to come out to Lifestyle Summer Sunday and host the lovely Miss Katty Kay and Shy Blizzard on TV Radio. Ladies, 3-4-10. Thank you. Yeah. And the winner goes to Raw TV Radio.
Yeah.
Show.
The nominees are Chicago Uncut, Midwest Bump, SD Mix the Pledge, Urban Grind TV, and SMA TV. And the winner is Urban Grind TV.
I work for the Source magazine, and I'm here to present please goes to Jalen, Asala Jones, Manny Barry, Jen Stone, Jay Silva, and Jay Holland. The winner is Jalen. Your round of applause, Jalen. They here? Okay.
All right.
What's your name?
What's up, Chip Wayne here at G3G Madison. Accepting this award on behalf of Jaylen. She just walked in the building, so she probably don't know me, but I'm gonna accept this on behalf. So appreciate y'all.
Fat ass was buying nachos.
Alright, this is Project Promoted. I mean, this is pretty much self-explanatory. Y'all see the shirt. Y'all see it on the strippers and all that. So, like I said, once again, shout out to the strippers and the DJs, God, and everybody else supporting my movement. That's it.
Now back to the nachos.
Turn around, they call me, got to turn around, they get excited. Every time I write, everyone gets excited. I'm about to Glory to reasons why I should leave.
Real quick, I always talk. Great, thank you, what up, brother? Real quick, I'm calling y'all superstars because y'all all are superstars. And it's hard to get up here to perform. It's hard to be you. I feel like when you're an artist, you give everybody a piece of yourself. So you naked, really, when you up here and doing stuff. So it takes a lot of confidence and guts to do this. So I appreciate all the artists. I want to announce some of the winners of the night. There's a few winners that we can go through. So, record-breaking DJ goes to DJ Sluggo. The J. Davis Show. The best club supporter, Adrianus. That's that good. Artist mixtape, Tink. All right, this is the talking buddy here. Yeah. Nick Skills. I see you doing your thing, Shy Blizz! And the DJ of the decade goes to Vita. I'm getting Kanye again.
No. I would like to accept Adrianus Award, but I know ain't nobody here from Adrianus. I would like to accept that award for Best Club Supporter, the Rap Factory. I would accept it. I'm gonna have Adrianus and somebody can come get it from me.
That's right.
Hey, who won this motherfucker? I need Adrianus for.
Y'all cut the drinks off. Cut the drinks off.
Fuck that. Hey, fuck that. The Rap Factory, we got some bullshit. 99.9, you motherfuckers done been in there. Monday through Sunday. Big Mel the Hustler's pissed off. Fuck. Hey, not fuck this, because the people voted, so I can't say fuck the people because the people love us, but fuck that. We deserve that motherfucking award. 2315 West 40, 3 years in run.
I got it on camera. Say it.
Thank you.
The winner is the Party in Peace National Tour. Valentino, get back out of here.
Man, all right, Direct Rex Party in Peace Tour in a nutshell. Man, I gave away almost $50,000 to artists across the country, man. We took over 300 artists across the country. And I'm telling you, an artist walked up to me and said, man, G, I might have been dead or something. I got a tour with somebody. I've never been out of Chicago. I never even been off my block, really. So when I looked him in his eyes, and I'm like, man, this shit is all worth all that. So the reason why we do the Party in Peace Tour is for y'all. I appreciate that, you did.
I think this is actually the last one of the night. This is for Rap Artist of the Year. First nominee is Blaze Zone, Bo Deal, Chance the Rapper, Chevronese, L Street, Mellow the Better Man, and Ruby Man. Alright, and the winner is, and turn up, this is the last one, yo. Bo Deal.
You already know who it is, man. Big Boss Bo Deal, Killer Clan, Crazy, Brick Squad, Monopoly, the motherfucking gang. And right now, I'm fucking with the only DJ in the motherfucking streets, my number one hit, DJ Trey, let's get it. Boss, Clan. Sleeper!
And I guess that's it, man. Turn up.
And this concludes the Midwest Urban Music Awards. I want to bring y'all the PGA brothers to this amazing thing possible. Mr. DJ Management and all the staff, please come to stage. Hip Hop Analysis, please come to stage. Mr. D, I want to bring everybody that has something to do with this event, because this is you. Come on, Mr. D. Come on out of here. 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 Hip Hop Analysis.
Congratulate all the winners. My name is Eddie Fine. I'm an OTG organizer. I first want to congratulate this hard working team.
Yeah.
Everybody have no idea how hard this is. We're going to come up with this production. You got it?
Y'all, come on. Y'all give it up for me and production, man.
Mr. D. Y'all know me for Mr. D.
Y'all give your feet for Mr. D.
Appreciation. We got on board to make sure that everything goes as smooth as possible. This team here, all those who help, please. Source Magazine, come on out, please. Our DJ.
DJ.
We appreciate it. Everyone else who helped make this happen. The hard work, people at the door, the runners, everyone who assisted behind the scenes. Please come on out. Everyone who assisted behind the scenes.
Yeah.
People don't know how hard this was to make it happen. To make this happen for you guys. You all taking out, you're using the opportunity to be able to expand your careers. We want to support entrepreneurship in this business. We want to make sure everyone understands the importance of making sure that you have alternatives to what's out there. You can make this happen. Congratulations to all the winners. Anything else?
Thank you all. Thanks for coming out. Thank you for supporting. We appreciate you.
Get bigger, bigger every year, man. Yeah. Y'all support us.
Valentino!
Y'all on. Did it.
Miss Hey!
After Party Club E, double address. 5415 West Irving Park.
That's right.
DJ Trey on the ones and twos. You did.
Say something, DJ, please.
I just want to say, y'all keep going. Anything y'all need from here. Shout out BlokClub DJs, Valley DJs, all the DJs that's putting in work, that's out here doing the damn thing. Chicago, you already know it's our turn. We all we got, so. Absolutely. Keep going in on.
Hello, what up, boy? Everybody be safe. Oh, the models, Impact Models. Yeah, y'all give a round of applause. You need shout out to see you, man. Everybody that came out tonight, man, much love, y'all. You know, we do this every year for us, you know what I'm saying? We putting on for our city, bro, straight up. You all be safe and have a good night. Much love to Status TV, VA Management, Out the Box Organized, Does Like for the Tech, DJ Trey, Good Music, Valentino, Virtual X,
Miss D,
Yeah, Shot City, Impact, Drunk Come Clean Entertainment, Source Magazine. Thank y'all. Yes, sir.
Everybody who participated.
Everybody get home safely. Give a round of applause to y'all for coming out here. I love y'all. Good night. Y'all hit me up. Love my EMP.com.